Fire? Of course, we often see fire. Usually when my mom cooks, she uses a lit stove. Or where we light the fireplace in the winter to keep warm, when we go camping and the scouts light a campfire. Man, it's so cool to watch the flames dance. And this time, I'm gonna make an animation of a campfire. So I'm making this animation on my iMac, but I need a pen display to draw the frames. One of the best pen displays out there is the XP Pen Artist Pro 16. It's been around for a few years, but the new second generation version just came out last month. However, the XP Pen Artist Pro 16 is still robust and comfortable to use. Okay, now I'm gonna open the XP Pen Artist Pro 16 box. On the back, there are some technical specifications of this pen display. Now let's open it. And here it is, the pen display. But I'll put it to the side for now, and let's see what else is in the box. Oh, there's another box in here. It's got a warranty policy, quick guide, glove, and a cleaning glove. Okay, there's another box. Oh, it contains a 3-in-1 cable to connect the pen display to your computer. It has a USB-A cord, a USB-C cord, and an HDMI cord. Also, on the left side, there are a few power outlets with USB-A ports, so you can customize it to the country where you live. And here's the Pen Stylus Case. Let's open up. Wow, the sound is like pulling out a katana. Inside this small case is the pen stylus, which has two buttons on the side for left and right click and one eraser button on top. But actually, it also works as a pen. There are also 9 extra pen nibs and of course, a pen nib remover to change out the nib. Okay, now for the pen display. It's pretty lightweight. Let's just peel off the plastic first and also remove the display protector film. And here it is, the XP Pen Artist Pro 60. There are 8 buttons and dual dials on the left side. Wanna see what's in the back? Nothing, literally nothing. So I need to add a tablet stand to tilt the pen display at a 30 degree angle. To connect this pen display to your computer, you need to plug this USB-C cord into here, then there's the power button and 2 buttons to adjust the display brightness. The right USB-A cord is plugged into the power outlet, meanwhile HDMI and the black USB-A cords are plugged into your computer. Okay, now let's turn on the tablet. Next, I'll go to the XP Pen website to download the driver. There are a few options besides for macOS. There's also for Windows and Linux. After that, install the driver on your computer. To create a campfire animation, I'm using Krita again because it's free. After creating a new file, I'll start by creating the background. Then I'll draw 3 rocks as the foreground. And now it's time to make the fire. I'll start by creating the guidelines first. Then I'll try out the motion. It's pretty good, right? Now I'm gonna start making the fire. Dial function can be used to move the screen up and down and can also be used to zoom in and out of the screen. Cool, right? Let's continue animating. After all the fire movements are finished, proceed to coloring. And try the results. Not bad, right? It's time to add shading and additional colors. After I'm done with everything, I'll save the file in MP4 format. And here it is. Sorry, that was a joke. Here's the real final result. What do you think? It's not that hard to make a campfire animation, right? And for more information about the HD Pen Artist Pro 60, please click the link in the description. If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, and subscribe. See you in the next video. Happy creating!